No, he said it. And he said the guy's on
his feet. Wait a minute, wait a minute.
He's got a chicken in his mouth.
From the aisle.
The guy's got a chihuahua. He said the guy's undefeated. The guy's put guys in a hospital. He respects Yokozuna. But Yokozuna and Mr. Fuji are not giving Bret the Hitman Hart the respect that he has so rightfully earned. And notice I said earned. Talk about dangerous individuals.
You know what Bret Hart's favorite vegetable is?
No, I don't have any idea. I'm afraid to ask.
Squash.
I got a million of
them. Hey, Trinkers, definitely with cannibalistic tendencies.
I wonder if he's a friend of the Colonel's.
You know, they may just have bit off a little bit more than they can chew.
No, wait a minute, wait a minute.
Are you ill? Huh? Why don't you leave? There's a pail right there. Why don't you use it? You're disgusting. You make me sick. That's enough to make you sick right there. WrestleMania 9 as they face.
Can I get some water, please?
You need more than water, Brain. Look at you. You turned white and green and yellow. You look like a squash.
Don't mention food.
How do you figure the Steiners will approach this match, Brain?
Well,
there's no point even.
The Steiners are, they rely an awful lot on aerial moves and basic wrestling. Where the head shrinkers here rely a lot on quick tag works and brute force. So for the Steiners to be effective, they're going to have to get the head shrinkers in a position where they can take advantage of that. And for the head shrinkers to...
I don't feel well, Monson.
No, you don't look too well either. You don't sound too well either. Well, earlier on, we had a chance to talk with the two All-Americans from Michigan.
Head shrinkers. Everyone knows that you wrestle wild and out of control. Well, here's our control.
Head shrinkers, we've met all challenges all our lives. And in WrestleMania, when the people bark, it drives him crazy.
Confidence abounding in the Steiner family, and rightfully so, Brain, I think.
Can I get some water, please?
Will you stop with the water? Oh, here it comes. A face slam that'll just about put the lights out for anybody. If you want to be part of this extravaganza, you want to be part of the big one in Las Vegas, Nevada, at Caesar's Palace. The only way to do it is on a pay-per-view basis. It's not too late, and it's not too early either. Pick up that telephone, call your local cable company, and say, hook me up, I want WrestleMania 9. This one's over. Where's the rest of the chicken? I know they had some left.
Oh, there it is. Is that a chicken or a small house pet?
It's a chicken. Take my word.
I guess 90% fat-free stuff doesn't affect their lives, does it?
No, I don't think so.
They're not worried about cholesterol.
They're not worried about anything.
Oh, I gotta go. I'm gonna go get you a coffee.
He likes the thigh, I can tell. Well, they haven't missed too many meals. Let's go back and take a look. Oh, the Brain is out of here. Yeah, there's a big tail right there. Face slam is what did the youngster in. And then the coup de grace off the top turnbuckle. That'll put the lights out for anybody. In case you missed your lunchtime, now would be a good opportunity to do so. He doesn't sit in.